Did you know that in Parks and Recreation, when Leslie is on a date with an MRI technician in season 2, he tells her,
"Honestly, if you wanted to, you could go triplets right off the bat, Leslie. You got a big industrial-sized oven."
So we're done, right?
Well, what was probably originally written as a one-off joke ended up becoming true. Because 4 seasons later, in season 6, Leslie finds out that she's pregnant with, you guessed it, triplets.